Christmas 2018 toys. This year, they've come along with the X-Treme Vortex. It's for ages 6 and older, and it operates on 2.4 gigahertz, which means you have a little quicker response time, and you can race multiple vehicles. Now, it is crash resistant with a weighted center. So that's pretty cool because it won't flip over. The wheels are independently controlled, so you can spin, and his eyes light up in LEDs for nighttime racing. You'll be able to see where you're going. And you will need 3 AAA batteries for the vehicle. And nowhere on here does it say what the remote control takes, but it takes a 9-volt battery. So I wanted you to be prepared. Now, let's take it out for a spin. I have everything unboxed. I wanted to go over right quick the battery insertion. On the bottom of the vehicle, you'll need a Phillips, that's crosshead screwdriver, just a little one. And you'll take the screw out and you put your AAA batteries here. There's your on-off switch. Here's where it gets a little different. On the remote control, it does slide off, but you will need to use a screwdriver or something else to depress the spring, and then it slides down. So it has a little spring right there. You won't need it to put the cover back on, but you can see, and then you just slide it on and it pops right in, and of course you're on and off there. Now let's test it out. Performance, I'm going to give it a 10. It does exactly what was advertised, no more, no less. Ease of use, also, I'm giving it a 10. There was zero learning curve for me, and if you've seen me operate RC vehicles, you know I have a learning curve. But this one, no problem. Now let's get to the fun factor. Well, I think that the younger the player is, the more they're gonna like it. A 6-year-old, they're gonna have a lot of fun. But your older kids, they're gonna get bored really, really fast. It just doesn't do that much. I'm gonna give it a 4. This has been X-Treme Vortex, put out by Sharper Image.